Has anyone measured the EMF, electromagnetic frequency, inside iRestore laser hair growth system cap? They have not measured for EMF, it's not necessary for the type of device. They have only tested for EMC, electromagnetic compatibility, in our IEC 60601-1-2 report. Thanks for watching. Find your iRestore laser hair growth system from Amazon link in description.